My theory is, if you want to sound like a band, sound like one you that can't compete with you. So maybe sound like Cream or The Doors,
you
or
go.
You know, those kind of or Bad Company, because they're not around. But if you want to sound like a band that are doing arenas now, you're going to get the thin end of the wedge. Planet Rock. Download 2023 with Alter Bridge. Welcome back.
What's happening?
Thanks for having us.
Oh, you know what? I got to start with the weather. Ain't it beautiful?
It is fantastic. It is absolutely a gorgeous day.
It's like being at home.
Yeah.
But not.
But not. No.
But not.
A long way from home. Mark, very quickly, did I hear you like pinball machines?
I love pinball machines.
So do I.
Yeah?
Yeah. I've never had the waist-high ones. I always had like the little kiddie ones. But the Iron Maiden one, have you got it?
I've had two of them. I got the pro version, and I liked it so much I got the LE version, the limited edition
they
version.
They ain't cheap. I'm like, that's the cost of about 10 PS5s, and you know only what? Plays one game.
Yeah. You know what, though? If I got into the pinball collecting thing 25 years ago, so those machines that used to cost $1,800 cost 10 grand now or something. So if you had them already, you can just trade them. You know, you don't have to really.
Over here, you get occasionally seasonal pop-up shops in shopping malls. They just literally sell old pinball machines for a couple of months. You go in at $4,000-$5,000, I'm like, for one game?
And that's a deal.
He's been trying to get me into it for years and years. And
when you play, you enjoy it, right?
I do enjoy
it. It's a
tour
bus
like
thing.
10 minutes, 15 minutes, and then...
It's not a tour bus thing. It's just while away the hours, just... And you get that ball that just goes right between the two and it just misses.
We want to get a road case, put it in the truck, put it in the dressing room every day. That'd be a good time.
Ah, well, on to music, I suppose. Now we've done the games. Do you know what? I was thinking about this. Probably one of the biggest compliments for you is when I go back 10 or 15 years, a lot of new bands, they all seem to sound like Queens of the Stone Age, or they were trying to sound like the Foo Fighters. And I hear so many new bands, I'm thinking, wow, they're just trying to sound like Mark and Alter Bridge.
Wow.
That's a huge compliment.
Yeah, absolutely.
The riffs, and it's counterproductive for them, because it's like, well, Alter Bridge are here. And my theory is, if you want to sound like a band, sound like one you that can't compete with you. So maybe sound like Cream or The Doors, you know, those kind of or Bad Company, because they're not around. But if you want to sound like a band that are doing arenas now, you're going to get the thin end of the wedge.
That's right. Well, thank you for the compliment.
Yeah, it's an honor, obviously. You know, if you feel like you've influenced, I wouldn't say a generation, but you know, obviously young artists that were out there that are now coming onto the scene. And, you know, it's certainly complimentary to hear that they, you know, took some influence from us, whether directly or indirectly.
It's a sure sign you're getting old.
That's exactly what it is.
See, I always thought Alter Bridge were a bit of a slow burner. I didn't discover you until 2012, and you'd already been around best part of 10 years. And my entry point was Rise Today, and I'm thinking, what's this new band and this new song? It was already like 5 years old then. I think a lot of people were kind of like that, because at that point you hadn't played arenas really here. You were the theatre band, and it kind of just, the trajectory just kept on going in the last sort of 7 or 8 years.
Yeah. It has.
Yeah, I mean, well, thank goodness for the UK, because when we first started out, it was tough for us to get a foothold in the States. So we might have just given up and become
auto mechanics.
Auto mechanics,
Real jobs.
Yeah.
Real work. Yeah. On the new album, the latest album, Pawns and Kings, I remember we talked about this before in a couple of interviews, when you and Miles, Mark, have chosen songs that you like or have influenced you, and I always thought, and what surprised me, this was a couple of years ago, for example, Little Susie by Tesla, I had that down as a Miles song, and it's one of yours. I'm thinking, so you're seen as the real heavy guy, and Miles is considered a melody, and I think I read somewhere that on this album, the real heavy stuff came from Miles this time, not you, is that right?
No, I mean, it was not just generalizing like that, but some of the
Scott's
riffs
nodding.
That
you... It was a balance. There was a...
My point was, you know, when you hear a heavy riff, don't automatically think that was mine these days. You know, when you hear a pretty melody, don't automatically think that's Miles. You know, it's we've kind of grown together as artists, as writers. We know what works for the band. But I'm still doing the heavy thing as much as I can.
When you did the Frank Sinatra thing recently, obviously that was a labor of love, but... Mm. Also, were you thinking, well, this will change a few perceptions of me. Let's get this heavy stereotype off my back once and for all. I'll show these people.
Man. I think the whole point in that was to do something so different. I wanted to start, you know, Take a Chance for Charity, where artists do something that people would never see coming. So nobody was ever going to see me doing that. But I want to go back to Little Susie. You said Little Susie was my song. The other one was, you know, Little Susie wasn't even Tesla's song.
No, I didn't know that.
It was a song by a band called PhD. And it was like one of the first videos on MTV back in the day.
Yeah. We just recently discovered this within like the last week or two.
I didn't know that. Yeah. Wow. Then again, Arlie recently found out that Heart's What About Love was a cover as well. And I'm like, you mean
Is it really?
Yeah, Ann Wilson wasn't singing that about Love, something's a cover.
Wow.
And I heard the original, like, the original's kind of really poppy. I'm like, and then Alone's a cover. I mean, that one's a little more obvious to some people. It's like their big smash hits. So basically, they're a glorified covers band.
Hey.
Wow.
Hey, it worked for them.
Yep. Yeah, every day is a school day.
Yeah. But,
so you've got the festivals for the first part of the summer, then you've got the US tour the second half of the summer, and then you're going to have a break? Because you've got to think about your cycles between all the stuff that you've got going on.
We do. We've got the fall, there's a couple things that are in the works. Possibly heading to South America for a few dates. It may be some stuff in the November, December, but we're still kind of trying to piece it together at this point. But after that, I think that everybody will probably go back onto their solo cycles and Miles and the 24 other bands that he's in, and that kind of stuff. So we'll see. But we're obviously looking forward to today and our time in June over here with a lot of the other festivals we're doing through Europe. And the run in August in the States should be a lot of fun. Mammoth, WVA, out with us.
It was great earlier.
And our buddy Seven Dust will be out with us as well. So it'll be like a summer camp for rockers.
That sounds great. I mean, Miles is busy and motivated, but also quite lazy. I mean, I always rib him about the fact that he does not play that slide bit going into the second verse of Rise Today.
Oh, yeah.
Does he play slide on the record?
On the video. Yeah.
Okay.
In the bridge from the first chorus into the second verse.
He does like the wind up on the.
He just goes.
It's lazy.
Against his
mic
stand.
It's lazy. That's
lazy.
Get the bottleneck out. Come on.
It is.
I'll let him know.
Yeah. Up. Please do. Yeah, I do every time I see him. It's great to see you. Looking forward to catching you later on. And
thanks.
Talk to you again soon.
Thank you.
Planet Rock. Planet Rock.